did it?
Vasant Colony was shocked. A house in the colony had been burgled. Mr. Sharma called the police. They found some footprints in the garden. There was a shoe near the garden wall. Inspector Bela Minch asked the people in the neighborhood if they had seen anyone suspicious that night. Mr. Hussain, the next door neighbor, said,
I heard some noise at night. I looked out of my window and saw someone climbing over the garden wall. I called out, but...
Then the police questioned Mr. Jagan, whose shop stood at the corner of the road. He could see the Sharma's house from his shop.
He was short and thin. He looked quite scared. He wore black trousers and a blue shirt. He had curly hair.
The Sharmas then told the police that Mr. Sameer Kumar, the ice cream vendor at the end of the road, might know something. He sold ice cream till late at night. The ice cream vendor said,
He was a bald man with a mustache. He was walking very fast. He kept looking back.
Mr. Mani and his family, who lived two houses away from the Sharmas, said that they saw two young men on a motorcycle driving past recklessly. After the investigation, the police rounded up five men who matched the descriptions given by all the witnesses. Inspector Bela Minch called the five suspects to her room and questioned them in detail. At the end of the day, the police arrested one of the men, whose name was Gattu. Inspector Bela Minch asked each suspect to try on the shoe found in the garden. It fitted Gattu, the short, thin man with curly hair, perfectly.